Obviously,
I'm all right here for now. Better.
Better.
All right, I'm sorry. Come on.
This must have been one of the early W1 series then.
No, it's late, it's 1995.
Yeah, but it's got a pull-out dial.
Doesn't mean it's early.
Oh, okay.
This is, it's got extra options and stuff.
Oh, okay. Oh,
what?
Now I get it.
What?
It defaults to 900 maximum on the synthetics, and it got
yeah.
That means yeah.
You can't speed on the right.
Yeah. I always wondered what that meant. Scrap it.
No. Ooh, it has loads of tumbles in this direction. What does it
look? Right, that's weird.
Good action.
Yeah, I know. Look at this shiny drum. Shiny. Oh yeah, that's weird. That's really weird.
Do you not watch my video?
No, I haven't got around to it.
About a year ago.
Yeah.
Or maybe not that. Plenty tall.
Yeah. Well, it is a 1200.
Yeah.
Wow. Four tumbles there. Not loads, four.
Sorry then.
Sorry, I didn't count. I don't think it has. Well, they're all common enough.
Yeah.
Why is common
enough? I want
a
W63 and dry.
Yeah.
That'd be nice.
All in good time. Sure. Why only a 63?
Single dial, top of line, matches a dry.
Well, why not just get a
64?
64 and 71.
Is they not matching yet?
No, they're not. No,
it's a 62.
Nothing.
Broken.
Oh no. Brush is going, scrap it. Hmm. white on the phone is almost blinding.
Yeah.
A bit bright.
That's better.
Brighter than my future.
No comment.
Shut up, you.
I agree with that. Then now, it's going to be okay.
Is it?
Is it really?
Is it really, really?
Really?
Really, really.
Really, really.
Broken.
Better. It all seems twisty. It's cold up there.
In the corner. Hidden area. By the time this finishes, we're ready to go out again.
Yeah.
4:15.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. 4:15. Is it rainy dropping? I don't know. Clever.
That is how my phone's last 2 minutes. Oh yeah.
Or not at all.
Yeah, it is raining.
Or no. Been on 10 minutes already.
What's the matter?
I can't get up.
What do you say about already?
I've been on 10 minutes already.
Yeah. Yeah. Any time to heat on the door?
No. Actually, yeah, there is a tiny bit now, but no. No, not worth registering.
Yeah.
Buy a
hire.
Huh?
Buy a hire. What's that? It's a bit expressionist. Oh, what? Bit expressionist. Tab seal.
Four.
Service calls. How many temperature is that?
You need that, don't you?
I'll keep it. I'm going to get a call to rob one anyway. That's the service hose, I'll keep that.
Yeah. It's the only one you've got, isn't it?
Yeah, I've got three. Oh. Two. Three. Yeah, there's only a
bit. Yeah, I swear you were in short supply at one point.
Yeah, I was. The micro hose, is that the 9.3? Is that the 9.3? Yep, so wiring diagram for a top loader, a Whirlpool top loader.
Alright, what's this one?
Might be actually.
Could have done with that the other day.
What?
Well, we need it, didn't we?
No, I don't think so. I'm going to spin this out. It seems quite slow.
Yeah, it does. Oh dear. Brushes are going again, aren't they?
I wouldn't have thought so.
Yeah, I used it the other day as well. Surely the brushes can't be gone already.
No, they won't be.
Curse of the hot points. Only about 250, 200.
That doesn't sound good.
No.
It's only running at half speed.
Yeah. That's not good.
Yeah, No.
Stay in here.
Nah.
See what it does if you put it on a pal.
That's no good.
No. I wonder what that was for a minute.
Let's try a rinse and spin.
Sabotaged it. That's bullets. Who brought Michael here? Clever. This will probably do a wall wash now.
Yeah, you know. Copy. Right.
Why is that my head?
Do it nice, be fair.
What to try that? See, about 30-ish. And you used it in this spot, didn't you?
Yeah. So, yeah. Well, it's absolutely fine last weekend. Went through flawlessly.
Very odd. At some point I need to go over the connections on my machine and see if they're all in properly.
Yeah.
Because there's a problem with it.
Right.
maybe try it on a rinse again and see.
Yeah.
Because that's clearing up right. Did you fart?
I did.
Oh. Yeah, I'll wash.
Yeah.
It's as if there's a loose connection or something. Do you reckon Brand has nicked something off it for his? Hot point says no.
What if he says no? Not happy, mate. Not happy.
Typical, isn't it?
Job for another day.
I've never seen it do that before. Mm. 95 degree wall wash.
Yay!
Can't imagine it's the cold affecting it.
No.
No, because it worked after the snow, didn't it? So, damp, maybe?
Possibly.
Seeing as there's a big hole in the door. Usually, if there's a dampness bit thing, then it usually goes big bang.
Yeah.
But, no. Looks like it wants to accelerate a bit.
Yeah.
Taco, maybe?
I was thinking module, to be fair.
Well, no, because we changed it, remember?
Yeah, but it made no difference, remember?
Yeah, but it was a brand new module.
Yeah,
maybe it's a taco. See, that isn't even full wash.
See, it sounds like the motor's just struggling.
Yeah.
So unless the brush is stuck, like you say.
Yeah. Would be logical. See, that's only wash rhythm
speed,
now.
Speed, yeah.
Yeah. It's like, normal wash speed is wool wash. Distribution is normal wash.
Yeah.
Slow spin is like 200. Fast spin is about 450,
400, yeah. 600, something like that. Weird. Yeah. See, the motor sounds different. I think it is a slippy brush.
Yeah. Sounds awful. It actually sounds like a bloody Liberator.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean.
Yeah. Might be going a bit faster. I think we're going a bit faster. Do you not agree?
It's
not full speed.
It's steadier. I'll give it that.
Yeah. not district speed, but it looks fast.
Yeah, I think just a fraction. Actually, yeah, it seems to have sped up slightly. I think. But then it might be because it's steadier, like I said.
Sounds like it's trying. It wants to. I reckon it's a brush problem.
It still
does when it tries to go at full speed. Yeah. See, even that looks a tiny bit faster.
No, that looks as it was just a minute ago. Right.
Should I stop it and restart it?
Maybe. Yeah, maybe doing that when it's stopped, it might just go. No.
Sounds a bit different.
Yeah. Let it stop completely and see what happens. Worse every time you do it. I thought I was going to completely stop there.
So did I. That's only like 200 RPM.
Yeah.
It does sound like an experiment brush.
Yeah. Brushes either, were they? Were they a set I got you?
I don't know. I thought it was a used pair I had, to be fair.
I thought they were brand new. Actually, yeah, they were brand new, because do you remember we had to spin it a couple of times to bed them
yeah.
in?
Yeah.
This is apparently...
That sounded almost normal coming down.
Yeah. Turn it off. don't wiggle the drum around.
I was just thinking that. Smash the drum into the side of it.
Yeah.
Come on. I shouldn't do that, but...
Yeah, it might go crack.
Quack.
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 Duck. I can't move it! Steady.
Just tapping it against the back of the cabinet.
Yeah, see if that does it. That's where it goes back.
Bang!
Don't do that. No.
No, that's
not having it.
Some bot points do have them.
Yeah. Have you seen the Comic Relief 2011 one?
No, I can't see that.
It's so funny. It's got Boris Johnson in it.
Now that makes you want to watch it.
Yeah, I'll show you in a bit. You're not actually moving that now.
Yeah, I'm just stuck on that hot point. I thought that's going up. It won't take too much, Phil. It'll be fine, he says. With absolutely no confidence in himself or the human race.
Oh no, a door fell off.
Yeah, I know, it's cheap, nasty thing.
Oh, eating again. Oh, look at that stuff.
Oof.
Straight over.
Yeah.
Okay. Been squished. Oh dear. Oh dear. Ow, that's my
finger.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, it was just awkward because I'm here.
Yep. You're
present.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Broken iPhone, just what I've always wanted. God, it's so small. Still hot by any chance? No.
Brand new
brushes,
the weird ones,
yeah, but they should have still worked.
Yeah.
Thought.
Well, they have worked up till now.
Yeah, I can't see why they'd go wrong.
Yeah.
Do you want to just check one?
Not really.
Not really.
Let's just plug it into it. Turn back.
What's your fingers in that lid? Watch out.
You shoot down the tumble dryer. Messed your machines up.
You should have done.
No, exactly.
You're that one.
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. That's worse.
So there are two. They're flashing red.
Yeah.
I think at least they can rush out and check it.
Yeah. I think that's slightly worse. You know, fucking scared the shit out of me. That scared the crap out of me. God. Dodgy hot boy with the lid off trying to do a spin. No, yeah. You're alright. Every time you do it, you're like,
ah, it's not worth it, it's better without it. Oh, you're alright.
Oh, there's your own pot with pin river things.
Yeah.
I realise that. So I think it's about 24.
Right, if you pull the tub up.
Pull it up?
Put it away, so I've moved to take this far side brush.
Hang on. Sorry, service.
I mean, seriously, who invented this tool? It's pathetic.
See, told ya!
These poor things. Where's the flat screwdriver?
You used it that much for the brushes to go, nah.
No.
Oh dear, service drive movie.
Come on. Stay there. That's not working either. I'll try to dump you.
What?
Who's in the stickers?
Oh, well, I've got the original sticker there, right? Oh, really?
That's not doing a lot.
What?
Brushes up top, back in a bit.
Yeah. We'd have known if I brought my spare set over.
Inaccessible as well.
Yeah, you put me out. Above the other one. It's weird hearing a WM motor like that sound like a 9.5 motor.
Hello.
Oh, it's turned off, that's why. No, still no better. Maybe let that one bed in and see what happens.
Yeah.
Might be like the other one. It's definitely more talky.
Maybe they're both going like it.
Yeah. Sounds rough. But it's a hell of a lot better than it was, I think.
Let's see if the distribution speed sorted itself out.
Yeah, well, now that you've bedded it in a bit. No. Definitely not.
I'll just let it do its thing, I
mean. Huh?
I'll just let it do its thing for a bit.
Replace them both and see what happens, because then you know you're for sure the brushes are alright. Yeah, just stick that one in and see what happens.
Hey, get it on. Hanging on. Seriously, why?
Out of the way. Oh no! What have you done to it?
Nothing!
I fixed it! Yeah, that side's warmer than this side.
Right.
So, yeah.
Where's the dumpy
going? Dumpy? Dunno. Can't see it. In your pocket?
Nope. Oh yeah. There you are.
I'm going to come out again.
Tab at the back.
Ow!
Got the brush tool?
I don't know if that will help.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me try it. Wherever it is. This is only good for this side. Why does it have to be right next to the block?
Yeah, I know, it's terrible.
Mm. this one looks a bit scorched as well.
Pop the other one in. Oh
yeah, no, look, it's really uneven.
Yeah, you're right.
Can't be good.
No.
Take that. There's a new one.
Well, need to bend the tab before you pop it in. A bit more of an angle.
Look.
Yeah.
Is your brush in right? It's sticking out a hell of a long way.
Yeah, of course it's
bad. Wow. I've never known it stick out like that, right?
How do you fit? It's pushing a bit more. Fair enough. Little.
Have you let go?
No.
Some of it smells. Something brushy to me.
Thank you. leave it.
Alright. Well, do the cat. What? Have you got a multimeter thing?
Yeah, in the bottom of the toolbox.
In the bottom? Oh dear. What, this thing?
That, yeah.
Oh god, you do it, you know what you're doing.
Just unwrap it, it's a fluke.
Huh?
Unwrap it. Send it to Volt's AC.
Is that unplugged? No. What is wrong with you?
Just give it a yank at the back. No. So this is the first Volt.
I just got one.
Volt is the first Volt one.
F116.
Fluke 116. Not Volt 116.
Mm.
What you were looking for, resistance or volts?
Anything, just a read.
You want to read the load, sir. See what we do. Read to get across the point.
Yeah, that's happy. Doing nothing now.
Is the door shut? Because I know the door locks. If it...
Oh! I made it turn.
Yes, no. Just get it to bed in.
Yeah. Yeah, just push the brushes in a bit more again.
Right.
So maybe it's just got dodgy connections, isn't it? Thank you. No water. Oh, there is water. Second final? Yep. It's my third race, not fourth.
Oh, there you go.
It's not turning. It's not turning again now. It should be doing 1,000 now. It's not even moving. Oh!
That's arcing it, they're like the snow tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
Man, that's got fucking flames coming out of
it. Yeah, near enough.
I think what we need to do is take the brushes out, put a finger on the commutator,
and see if
I'll
it's
spin
rough.
The job on my hand and see if it's rough.
Rough, yeah.
Because if there's a raised edge of the commutator, we've done that before. Oh, I think this is why it's clean on for dear life. Tabs have been.
Oh,
shit.
But why would there be a rough edge? Well, oh yeah, I suppose if there's a rough edge, that would explain why the
brush chipping.
Yeah.
Right.
Is it unplugged?
Yes.
Or just connected it up. Right, take a brush out.
Give me the tool. Or whatever.
I'm a tool.
You are a tool.
So
I'm
cold.
That was very clever. I know I am. You're welcome.
Entertainment is free.
Yep.
Who designed this?
No idea.
No idea.
No. Honestly, you've almost got to take the whole concrete block off just to change the brush. If you use the tool.
Yeah.
Right, right. Can I not have that tool?
Yeah.
Do you
want to dump it?
Whose idea was this? Putting it there. Yeah, see, this is now the same length as the other one. So I'm going to be able to do it. No, it really doesn't.
Right.
I mean, it's not bedded in properly, but that's not the point.
Mostly commutated in.
That, well, it would be.
Spin the turbo a little bit. Stop.
Also, look how the brushes have gone. That point looks more worn than this one. Or that one looks more worn than that one. Maybe they just weren't seated properly. Well, I don't trust that brush, that's all.
Right.
Just getting it out of there, that's all. Maybe, yeah. The whole brush has gone over the top.
That's got a lot of...
So it's come out and gone like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go figure.
I told you that wasn't it, right?
You try again the other way around?
Try it like that. I'll put this one in front.
Right, try that one.
take that before it does.
You probably slide the brush in through the front, wouldn't you?
See, that's gone in a hell of a lot further than the other one did. Maybe the finger? Stop.
Okay, don't worry, just try. These things have a mind of their fucking own.
Say that again.
I said, these things have a mind of their fucking own.
I need the light, I can't even see the tunnel.
Thank you.
Oh, you finished, yes.